Cross country is seriously one of the hardest sports at the Olympic Winter Games. Here's 2011 world champion Alex Harvey on how he deals with it.
Find a way to have fun in order to keep some sanity.
You'd be surprised at just how boring it can be.
That was Devin Kershaw. He and Alex were world champions back in 2011 in the team sprint.
We've really latched on to the board game Settlers of Catan. It's embarrassing, I realize that fully, but I guess when you spend so much time on the road and there's a lot of profanity.
Profanity and competition.
This one year they played Monopoly like crazy and it was just like yelling constantly. And then it was later revealed that Alex Harvey had just been cheating in Monopoly that whole time.
Kershaw didn't give up his buddy.
We played Monopoly before that. Till some people cheated. The champ at Settlers is probably Ivan.
Wow, it's good for them to say. Yeah, we play that game a lot. I mean, a lot.
I obviously asked for some Settlers tips.
When trying to trade with your friends, like for resources and stuff, oh yeah, everybody just like, and there's some words going on and just like, okay, done, and stuff like that. You know, I'm not playing that game again. And like 2 hours later, we're playing again.
Clearly, they're some of the fittest athletes and the most competitive.
In Settlers of Catan, if you're not first, you're last. There is no second place.
Watch for cross-country ski updates at Canadian Olympic Team. Thinking about learning how to play Settlers, I'm Callum.